Who knows? now? What is to be done now?
You must be strong.
You're going to leave us, is that it?
Yes.
Where will you go, my love? Where will you go?
I must try to cross the frontier.
Cross the frontier and live
tonight. This chance to witness to betray my
glory. Look to me, the man in the darkness, and sing me to your lips.
This is my only chance to go before the hunter's net is laid, to hide my path and keep the goal unlocked. Tell them our story. Ask them for help. Tell them what I've done. They will not bolt their doors to my wife and my mother and my little son.
To whom shall I go for help if all should fail?
No one. You must not ever call on my friends. Your every move may be watched. Their work and their lives may be endangered. Forget their faces, forget their names.
But how will I know where you are? Who will bring me news of you?
Listen carefully. When a child on the street throws a stone and breaks this window, that will be a signal. Call Hassan the glass cutter and ask for a new pane. He'll bring you news of me. Let me kiss my son. My name is Mr. Kaufner.
I believe we've seen you before.
Oh!
fare la domanda.
Sì, e poi?
And then, if it is accepted, she must apply for a visa.
Ma quando potrò partire?
When will she be able to leave?
It may be a couple of months. It may be 3, 4. It all depends if and when she's granted a visa.
Forse un paio di mesi.
Un paio di mesi. Ma signorina, mia figlia è molto amata. Bisogna chiamare da lei subito.
Your mother is very, very sick. She needs her right away.
Nothing I can do.
Pazienza. Bisogna aver pazienza.
Next.
May I speak to the consul?
I'm sorry, I never go to the theater.
Obviously. Nevertheless, would you mind if I practiced one of my tricks on you? It will help us both pass the time.
Oh, no, please, I'm afraid.
Oh, but there is nothing to it. Do you see this little ball? Now you see it. Now you don't. Now you see it. Now you don't. Now you see it. Now you don't.
nothing. Oh, that song again and again, it drives me crazy.
Smile to your granny.
is cold with waiting and weeping. The king was pleased.
Come, come, our supper is cold. The bread must be broken. The wine must be spilled.
Look, John, the wine is too black. The cup is too sweet. Look, George, look, John, the bread is white like the flesh of the dead.
Consulate and won't forget the visa.
You cannot stop
the contrary, we would like to help you.
What is it, Polani?
What an indelicate thing to say. My dear lady, the money you can give me hardly pays for such a thing as silence. After all, I'm a family man. I must earn a living. I must earn a living. And I know a way that we could both be happy. The husband has many friends. They don't come to visit you anymore. So we would like to visit them. And we can make it possible for you to tell your husband.
Don't!
You will regret this.
Don't!
To send him.
Yes, just a second. A son. Don't tell John.
Thank you.
not that. It is too soon to cry.
Crying for him, not for us.
did you say your name was?
Anna Gomez.
Oh, yes, here it is.
She's there anymore.
3 years in concentration camp. Husband prisoner, whereabouts unknown. No documents. I don't see what we can do for you.
But something must be done. I have to leave the country at the end of the month.
Why?
My permit has expired. Where am I to go?
Try another consulate.
I have been to every consulate in town. Everywhere the answer is the same. They don't know what to do.
Charming mademoiselle, you have the honor of speaking with your mother, the Nikamagadov. Yes, remember, Nikamagadov. Prestare and prestare citato, hypnotist ventriloquist, electrolevitator, enjoy the great magician. Avaz!
Oh,
I need a visa, a simple little visa.
A visa, my dear sir, is not a simple thing.
And why should it be difficult? And why should it be difficult? Your country should be glad to receive a great artist like me.
Do you have a labor permit?
A labor permit? Why should I have a labor permit? After all, I'm Iga Vaganov, the one and only Iga Vaganov. Oh, how could it be that you haven't heard of me? Is not my art a document? Is not my art a document? After it all, I've performed for the prince and the princess, Yusupov, for the prince and the princess, Yusupov, and the Duke of Alba. And his father, which is taller than his people in the world.
Yes, in your document.
What? You need to see my documents.
How many times must I say it? But really?
Oh, my darling little friend. I care about his things. Don't you know? Art is the artist's only passport. Nevertheless, if you're not convinced that I am Iga Maganov, I shall prove it to you. Prestidigitation.
Oh, may I please borrow your watch?
Ah. Come to my house, questioning. Threaten me
we all die then, because there are too many of us.
All I can promise is that we do our best. We'd like to help you, but we need time.
If you can help me, it must be now today.
That is impossible. We must have time to think. Your case is difficult and most irregular.
Thank you.
you secretaries? Human beings like us? What is your name?
Thank you. reception at the Turkish embassy, you know. No point in your waiting. Besides, in 10 minutes we close. Why don't you go home?
About John.
Why? What has happened?
We're very worried.
But why? Why?
We heard that he wants to come back, that he's about to cross the frontier.
But he can't. He mustn't.
I know.
They'll get him.
He heard about the baby.
But who told him?
I don't know. He heard about his mother. Wants to see you.
No, no, we must stop him. Here's some more. Sign your name at the bottom of the page.
At the bottom of this page.
Sign
what can we do?
I don't know.
Doesn't he know that?
The original endowment duplicates all the documents must be signed.
He won't listen. Well, he says that he must come back to see you again.
Have you told him that before I make his
notice?
Thank you.
this note will convince John that there is no more reason for him to come back.
But why? What does it say?
Don't ask, Assam. Don't ask me. Hurry on. We have no time to lose.
Oh, Mrs. Sorrel, if this works, we'll all be safe.
It will work. You shall all be saved.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
This is the end. It is over.
Praised, it is over.
Now let me give you all your papers.
All of my papers.
There you are.
Thank you. It is all over.
I imagine you'll be leaving the country very soon.
Yes, of course, very soon.
I wish you a happy journey.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Heard of me, John Sorrel?
Mrs. Sorrel! few minutes ago.
Oh, no, no!
If you had a minute, I shall be there.
But I can't, don't you understand?
But why can't you?
Why? Because it is too late. They tracked me down. They're outside the building waiting for me. Here I am safe.
But we are closing now. I cannot keep you here.
You're not going to send me outside.
I have no authority to keep you here. I'll give it to Trouble.
But where can I go now? But tell me, where's my wife? What did she say?
She was here. Where's
her handbag? Where is it? Give it to me!
Thank you. partner!